This is actually a pretty decent connection.
I love all these guys, like these newbies who are asking like if certain things are considered toxic behavior, and we're like, oh shit, I got a Mori. Like honestly, the only thing I legitimately consider toxic behavior is camping the hook. You know? Anything
but that's
else?
That's enough, because they all do it.
Yeah. Yeah. Until, yeah, exactly. Like, until you get to higher ranks where people are good enough at the game that they don't need to. Because, like, when I play solo rounds, I never get campers. When I play with you guys, campers left and right. Because they haven't learned how to play the fucking game yet. It is such a goddamn joke. Like, these fucking newbie-ass killers. You know? And it's like, if you're fucking rank 12... Like, if you've made it to rank 12 as a killer, you should be good enough at the game to not need to camp.
I'm terrible at the game, and I still don't camp.
Right. I mean, I'm decent. I'm decent at killer, but, you know. Like, my whole thing is like, if they get away, they get away. I don't know why everybody's so obsessed with, like, securing their kills. Who cares? Alright, so this is, what, Disturbed Ward?
Yeah.
Anybody have any idea? Alright, well. Do you see the killer by any chance?
Oh shit, it's the nurse.
Oh, I just saw her blink over to you. Or over that direction. It's super easy to tell if it's a newbie nurse, just if she once... Shit. Shit! Yeah, she's a newbie nurse. She didn't fucking see me.
Doesn't the nurse have, like, bad vision or something?
Well, she, Hold on. I gotta pay attention for a second here. Alright, she just blinked over towards,
Where the gen got done. I know,
yeah.
I can see her.
Okay. God, I need to heal, but I'm still within her terror radius, and I just... I'm guessing she just saw me. Yup, totally did.
Did that get her away from you?
I don't know. Nope, it absolutely did not. Yeah, I'm still guessing this is a fairly newbie nurse, because her blink is fucking terrible. But she's got Iron Grasp, and I'm right in front of a goddamn hook, so... Yay! Good, just stand in front of me. Stand in front of me, you dumb cunt.
Really? She's capping you?
She's patrolling.
I see her.
Yeah, just finish that gen you guys are working on. Whoever's standing next to the gen, go help with it.
Yeah, Jules.
No, no, don't worry about me. It's my first hook. Alright, she went into the asylum, so... I mean, she can still see me, but... Alright, she's heading toward the fixed gen. Fred, come get me. Nope, she's back to me. I'm gonna start struggling any second now. She's gone, by the way. She's gone. She's gone. Please, 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 before I start struggling. Yes! Beautiful. I'm running. And of course, she immediately comes back. Alright, I'm gonna run like an idiot until I get out of her goddamn fucking zone. God damn it, leave me alone.
She by you?
She's by me.
Alright, fuck it, I'm taking the chance. I need to heal.
Damn it, Fred.
What? Well, I didn't know you were there.
You ran my way and she came after me.
Dude, I was not even near you. I'm on the other side.
Well, maybe it was yours then.
What? I'm not by you. I'm way far away from you.
Always when I was running.
No. I was way far away.
I was way far away from you too. I don't know who the hell ran by you.
That wasn't me.
Well, it wasn't me. I was by one of the exits.
Go, quick.
Yeah, that's where I'm at right now, by the exit.
Is anybody working on a gen?
No, I've got the nurse right next to me. She thinks that I ran off in a different direction, but I really just hid behind the closest rock.
I'm working on the one in the killer shack.
Alright, well, she's heading that way. She's heading that way. What are the chances
what? She's not running nurses calling?
Probably slim to none, since I'm guessing she's a newbie nurse. Alright. HK, where'd you run off to, dude? I'll come heal you.
I'm crouched over here by this one generator that's done.
Alright, I still have Will Naked. Stop! Stop now! Alright. Come on, what the fuck? Dude, come over here. Come over here. Oh, that's Fred. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
He's far away from you guys.
I'm like, why can't I do this?
He's over there.
Alright, one of you guys next round needs to fucking switch characters. One of you. This fucking three Claudette shit is driving me nuts.
I'm wearing a different outfit.
Like I know who any of you. Like who I know. Thank you.
Okay, I'll switch back to Fang.
You can keep Claudette. You got a different outfit on, but like,
yeah, I'll
or at least
mine.
Or change hair or something, you know.
I'm wearing a hat.
Thank you. All right. Are you still working on the one in the killer shack?
I was, but she came.
She came back.
Check on it, so
okay.
I went away for a bit. I'm back on it right now.
All I'm
right.
Hiding in a closet now.
Of course you are.
Yeah, I see you.
Oh crap, I hear her again.
Are you not running empathy, Mo?
I don't have empathy on my Dwight. And I'm not running Bond because I took it off so I could run Will Make It.
Oh, bitch!
Where's that closet you're near, H?
Right here. For it.
Off. Who is this? Is this Fred?
Right over here, dude. You're right in front of me.
Oh.
All of you guys are far away from me.
This closet right here?
She didn't even pick me up.
Mm-hmm.
Pop out.
She didn't even pick me up.
Did she run off?
No, she's by me again. She's by me again.
Hold on. I don't want to run out of my med kit.
Oh, she probably went to kick the generator.
She probably did.
Probably did, yeah. I'm going on a hill.
Yeah, I see you. Nope, you're going over the hill.
Did the gen in the asylum get done?
It's alright, no. This is my first hill.
I hear her. Oh! Did she see me? Oh my gosh, she did not see me. Holy fuck.
Yeah, she's coming back here now, so...
She was right here, too.
I'm not gonna lie, I fucking lost her. Okay, there she goes. I'm guessing she's after Jules again.
Yep.
Okay.
Not now.
HK.
Jules, where you at, brother?
By a rock in a tree. By a hook.
Was that you who just ran by? Or is that HK?
Okay, I guess.
But no, that was HK.
Fucking bitch. I am gonna crawl away so you can't find me. You dumb bitch.
I tried doing this thing.
Hold up. I still have Will Make It, so I can probably heal you quick. Yeah.
You need to find a generator that's like nowhere near her.
Run.
Finding generators inside the building. Oh wait, there's this one right here. Oh, okay, you're working on it.
Oh, she's on it. Fuck! Oh, you bitch!
She found me.
Alright. That's the only one I see, that's the problem. She's like all over that generator.
God, she fucking knocked it. She knocked the one in the killer shack down to fucking nothing.
Yeah.
Honestly, at this point, she's just patrolling the generators.
Yeah, which is the smart move at this point. Yeah.
Looking for another one other than that one. Must be more than just that one.
Okay, y'all heal.
You missed me, bitch. Oh shit!
Anybody get back on that generator?
No, she came right back.
Dude, she's on it.
Yeah, she came right back. She teleported all the way back to that generator.
I'm back on the one in the killer shack.
Yeah, I think she's going in between those ones and then I guess the ones inside the building.
This sucks.
She's searching the closets over here for me, but I'm not in there, bitch.
What, in the killer shack?
Yeah. Shit, she saw me. Alright, she nailed me. Haha, you missed me.
Guys, if you could get to this generator by this building, we can do this.
Woohoo! Guys, I'll keep her busy as long as I can.
Yeah,
Fred,
I'm halfway done with the generator.
I'm on this with you.
Oh, you are? Okay, I see.
Yeah.
I was wondering why you're going so fast. We're almost done, Mo.
Okay.
Birds. Yes.
Well done.
Open it as quickly as you can, Jules. Get there first.
Alright, she's still sort of searching for me, but now she's heading towards the gate, well, to my right. So I'm gonna head the opposite direction and see. Oh, there's one right here.
Oh shit, right. This one.
I'm opening the one by the killer shack.
Oh, fuck.
This
she
is definitely
me up.
This is definitely a fucking. Oh, did she pull you off the
Yeah, she pulled me off, yeah.
Yeah. Is this your last hook, dude?
My second.
Okay.
Fuck off, bitch.
What
She's
the fuck?
That exit. She's all over that exit, dude.
Why the? Why now did she suddenly decide to get good?
Where's the other exit at?
It's at the killer shack.
Oh fuck. Let me heal myself first, then.
That's a shame, I just found a pretty good net pick that I wanted to keep, but I guess I'm gonna lose it.
George just died.
It came back to me. I'm dead.
I'm struggling.
Shit.
You'll make it! Yeah, he's off. She hit me. But I don't give a fuck.
Didn't that gate like almost open too?
God damn it!
Bruh. Alright, well he's dead. Cause he's dead on hook.
Where's the other freaking exit?
It's around this corner. Yeah, take a left over here.
Let's see what this chick was. A nurse
is calling. Are you coming to this exit?
No.
She's over here.
Oh, she didn't pick you up?
She's baiting us.
Yeah, she's baiting us.
She did now.
Yeah.
Yeah, she had a nurse's call.
Hey, Fred, you wanna heal me? Since you'll get some extra altruism points?
God damn it. Fucking stupid.
Sorry, dude. Alright, yeah, this is bucket.
Sorry, dude. Well, I got shock therapy.
You got what now?
Shock therapy.
What's that?
Let me see. It is.
Yeah, I almost maxed out my altruism on that one.
I still didn't do too bad point wise, and I tripped. So I ain't mad.
So, sometimes this game doesn't make any sense to me, okay? I just made 7,404 points in altruism. The max altruism's 8,000, okay? So clearly I made a bunch of altruism fucking points. What did I get? Silver. How?
Shock therapy in the public mass, repair the generator on the second floor of the disturbed
wall. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're talking about the trophy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that one a long time ago.
I'll tell you which one I got a fucking iridescent in. Evader.
Yeah.
How'd I do?
I think I got.
Eh.
Oh, I got iridescent.
Oh, she. You know how how every time we see the secret killer one offerings, we're always like, oh, well, that's a Mori. No. For the first time ever, it was an actual Shroud of Separation.
Oh, it was.
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's never Shroud of Separation. Thank goodness.